Rabbi, I want very much to tear the barrier to enter the end of correction, but that's my egoism. From where should I take forces to delete myself from this picture and to ask for my entire tent to enter the end of correction so that they will move to this spiritual world? How do I take those forces? From where?
We need to advance according to our lessons day by day to repeat these quotes that we learn during the lesson and invest in that more and more. I don't see any other way. And I think that we are close to the goal. Where do you take the strength from? Only from connection between us. Only from connection. I feel the whole world clean, and I receive great inspiration from all of them, and I can't imagine to myself that I can advance on my own. Can't. There were some time, months, maybe years, a few years, when after Rabash died, until the group arose, the group that I put together there in Bnei Brak city, from new students who came, it was very hard for me on my own. But what I did then, I just wrote many books. And as much as possible, I was disseminating. And then when the group was built and came together, and then we also moved to Petach Tikva, and then accordingly I evolved along with them further and further. Meaning, without students, without a 10, it's impossible. It's impossible to advance. Not for no reason, it says, from all my students, I have learned. Meaning, it's talking about someone who's a great Kabbalist, but where does he absorb the strength to advance, the subject matter to advance? Only from the students. Just like Rabbi Yossi ben Kisma. Because it's impossible otherwise. It's impossible alone. So you have to be in a group, and with the group, you advance.